This is another French one, Gustave Kannemeyer. Am I doing well? I do Spanish, not French so well. Floor strippers. And the unique thing about this is not just the piece, which is a very unusual painting, because historically paintings have been beautiful, or they've been of royalty. They've been showing famous edifices. And this is people laboring, scraping off a floor. And so when the painting was shown in the salon, the audience was outraged and said it was disgusting and they hated it. It's actually a fabulous piece. It's got your perfect balance. And a lot of paintings, for those of you who, I don't know how much you know about art, but when I was in school, we were told not to do a whole lot of perfect parallels because it gets boring and you don't want to put your finger in the center because it's not ever going to be perfectly balanced. It's going to be too obvious in the center. Of course, a lot of people break that rule and they do a wonderful job with it. But this one has three people and they're bending over, and it's a more almost an Asian kind of thing because it's sort of an off-center piece. And the painting has a lot of golds and browns and warm hues to it. And it's just a lovely piece. This one first place in the Ekphrastic category by Derek Kannemeyer, who's in the Poetry Society of Virginia. And this is just, I just love this piece. And when I read, they lean into the strain of it, Dud Need on lacquered boards. I thought that is so Derek. But I just love the Dud Need because it reverses the way we typically describe. They dug their knees in and he hyphenated it. Just worked so perfectly. Three hand sanders peeling a wood floor's glow back to its natural light. They lean into the strain of it, dug kneed and lacquered boards, dark strips striped with light, then bear them onwards like the grooves of tracks. They ride the task of it, their bare backs arch to take the lash of light. Their stripped torsos puff as the naked wood, set on their stage as the choreographed heads of dark, slick hair identical, same pants, skin, same pose of hard muscle held, make dance. The flourishes, though, are a stubborn mess, fat tatters of shavings, a bottle, a glass. Two work bags in the corner, a slung smudge, a vulgar thing to call art, this was judged. Which may dumbfound us now, what beauty we once had to strain against good taste to see. Behind us, Calabot's window, its spare skyline. Before us, our page, our task of bearing down. Just the metaphor, fabulous. Good job, Derek. You're not here a bit. Really fabulous.